up in my room, I let the stereo play. Was it faded, not tainted, just a kid with a pad and a pen and a big imagination. All this I see, I find, but she ever looked to the line. Make it, break it, take it, until I'm overrated. Everybody, it's me, Scooter, and many of you know or don't know, I am from the state of Alabama, and I would like for us all to take a moment to think about all these other states that, well, we got hit, all that weather that was coming from Mississippi and all that, it came through today, and it hit us about, I was outside when it hit, I was sitting there cleaning pumps, and, you know, I look up, it's raining, I didn't really pay it no mind, and then all of a sudden, when I was out there cleaning these pumps, a big gust of wind went just like that, and I'm telling you, I literally had to grab onto the diesel pump to keep from flying off. But, yeah, y'all, our garbage cans went flying everywhere. I got three of them done before the bad weather came in, so it is what it is. It was very, very bad, y'all. And it blew garbage can lids everywhere, but it was time for me to go home by the time I got in, which was 1 o'clock. And I stayed a little, you know, and I said, well, it's time to go. So I guess the next shift I'll have to pick up where all the garbage cans lit. Some of them even went across the street. So I guess I'll have to go and get them in the morning, you know, and fix that place up. But yeah, y'all, it was a mess. I mean, that's why we couldn't do our backyard wrestling video, because of all the rain. The rain is soaking wet, and I took the steel cage down so I wouldn't have to worry about the weather blowing it over. We knew this weather was coming, so I just took the steel cage fence and I laid it down. Well, it's gonna have to come down anyway because, like I said, we gotta put the new tarp on as soon as we can. We'll probably make a video of us doing that Monday or Tuesday, depending on the weather. Hopefully, I'm hoping that all this bad weather has passed us so that we can start doing backyard wrestling again. Apparently, all the bad weather has, I guess, gone throughout the area now. I guess it's in Georgia now or Atlanta, and it's doing that. Hopefully they don't withstand too much damage. Like I said, it was nothing but wind, so, and a little bit of rain, and once the wind went through, it was pretty much over with, but it just pretty much blew some of our garbage cans away. That's about it. But yeah, everybody, I apologize. We won't be able to do a backyard wrestling video today, and I hate not doing one and making a vlog like this, but y'all, it's just, you know, we tried to do as many as we could before this bad weather came in, and we did, and that's one good thing that I can say, but yeah, fortunately, we'll be Sunday, I gotta work a 6-3 Sunday, so when I get off, I'll probably have to we probably won't make another video until Monday or Tuesday, so if you don't see a video for us in a couple of days, I'm just having the consideration to let you know why you haven't. Because like I said, and not only that, you know, we just had this severe weather going through. People up north, they're getting a lot of snow. I'm just glad that it's, so far 9 people have died in this severe weather that has came through Alabama from what they said on the news now. I'm watching Fox 6 and all them. The minute the severe weather clears the area, they go back to regular programming. So I have to turn it on the Weather Channel and see what happened. But yeah, it dropped some rain, and there's more than 350,000 without powers across 8 states. When I was leaving work, when they said that people, like, there was like, and more than 12 million people remain under severe weather threat. That's something serious, y'all. That storm, it moved by pretty quick. Like they were saying, and it just flew by. It's in Atlanta right now, and they're getting it, and right now, and it's probably just going to keep going through. It'll probably hit North Carolina and all that, and then it'll just go out to sea if it don't. But yeah, y'all, the wind blew. It just made a real mess. But it was time for me to go, so I had to leave. But yeah, I'm just sitting here watching the weather. I'm trying to keep it turned down so it don't interfere with this video sound. But we got power, so it didn't, like, it was just, it mostly blew down a tree. So if a tree hit a power line, then yeah, the power probably went off. I imagine Jasper probably got hit the worst because they're known for getting tornadoes. But yeah, everybody, I just wanted to give you an update, let you know that Backyard Wrestling will, Monday, we're hoping we'll go back to doing wrestling videos, because I get off at 12 Monday, so we're going to come home, we're going to do an in-ring and trampoline. We hope that you watch our last video. You can go and watch our last wrestling video in the ring. That would mean the world to us if y'all went and watched that one, if you haven't already. Because, like I said, I just wanted to make a video and let you know why we wasn't able to do in the ring action. I'm sure a lot of people knew about the bad weather coming this way, and that's why we tried to cram as many videos as we could before it got here, because it's going to take that ring probably a day or two to dry up. And as soon as I can, y'all, 126.2K power outages in Alabama, 38.K in Georgia, 34 something in Mississippi, a current outage of 126,176. But Jefferson County has 20.7K out, and everybody else is like 9,886. So that ain't too bad. The current outages in Georgia is 38,354. That's a mess, y'all. Like, it was killing the power. My dad has one of those propane generators, which will kick on the minute the power goes off. So, yeah. But everybody, I just wanted to give you an update on what's going on in Alabama Adventures, when you can be expecting another video. We like to make videos like this every day to keep the public, keep our subscribers and people that watch our video informed of when we're going to be able to make another video, because you know the weather has been quite an issue for us today. But everybody, on that bombshell, please like, subscribe, comment. Please be sure to click the Amazon link and help me out and make a purchase of something. There's a lot of stuff in there that you buy, and by buying it, we get a part of the a certain pump mark. Reported tornado strikes Alabama. I don't know where that's at. But everybody, please be with the people in Alabama. I just heard on the news that a reported tornado strikes Alabama. I can't even tell where this is at. All I know is it's a bunch of land. I'm not really sure where that's at. Carlton, Alabama. But anyway, everybody, on that bombshell, I gotta end this video now. I just wanted to let you know that Monday, we will start going back. Hopefully the ring will be good and dry. Monday, we will make a backyard wrestling video for you. And on that bombshell, everybody, good night to our video. Please like, share, and comment. And please click on the Amazon link and buy something from me, please. Thank you, and have a nice day.